our whole concert is on the theme Onward, and it's all about the wonderful relationships that we have had at Longfellow Elementary, the wonderful times that we've spent in this school, and how hard we have worked to achieve.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, change for good. It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You on my heart, and now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a sea dropped by a sky bird in a distant world. I've been changed for the better, but because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
Like when we're going to recess and doing Valentine's party and Halloween art and being the leader.
Started Longfellow in second grade, and I think that Longfellow is the best school I've ever been to because a whole lot of nice people here, nice teachers, and it's just really great over here. Everybody's really happy every day I come to school. So much to learn, and I like learning here. It's a fun and great school.
I do believe I have been changed for the better, and because I knew you, because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been
as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
It is also about moving forward, looking forward to what our future has to offer and the new schools that we will be going to next year and the new friends that we will be making.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
I remember all the teachers helping all the kids with their homework.
This is about all the memories that I've had at Longfellow over the years and everything that I kind of remember. In kindergarten, I had a group of friends that we would always play and do all these toys, play with all these toys. And then in first grade, me and my friend Ruby got in trouble for throwing snow on her head. And then kind of in second grade, I kind of just had a picture of me hanging out with some of my friends on the yellow bars. And then third grade, we got these third grade bucks from my teacher, and we would use those to get stuff from the prize box. And then in fourth grade, we went to a water festival, and the picture I drew of water festival was when we got a stand in it, and then a bubble kind of overcame us. In fifth grade, I had memories of when I got to look back at it all, and when we had Mr. Connor as a teacher, and he would read stories to us.
My favorite memory is games in the classroom, and they're fun.
I remember coming to Longfellow when I was in five, and I remember learning so much about math and reading. And this picture is about me coming to Longfellow for my first time. And in third grade, I remember becoming friends with my friend Steven and Dee. And in fifth grade, I remember being friends with Caden and Jacob. And being friends with Ashley and meeting Miss Stody as my fifth grade teacher.
Hi, my name is Tina. I remember when I started Longfellow School, it was first grade, and I was in Mrs. Halbrin's class. It was a wonderful adventure. I opened the doors to my new school and I said, here goes nothing. And then I met my best friends and my awesome teachers. The teachers are the best here, so are your friends. They have your back, they'll do anything for you. This one is the doors to first grade and coming into my new school. This one, when I was in second grade, we did models of who we wanted to be like, what we wanted to be, and I said I wanted to be a cook and follow my mom's footsteps. And this one, it was almost too close of the last day of school, and so we had a party and we did root beer floats, put some ice cream and some root beer, and we drank it. It was so delicious. And then this one, this is fourth grade. We have these things called pen pals from Mark Twain, and today we have a field trip. We're going to meet them at McKinley Park, and we're gonna play soccer, play games. It's just gonna be so amazing and awesome.
My favorite Longfellow memories is when I used to play soccer with Sierra and the boys. I was always the goalkeeper, and I will always remember my teachers, my friends, and I really will miss this school and all my friends.
This school, there's no bullies. So I've been bullied once. So, and this school, I just really feel comfortable here because it's like everyone here gets me and everyone here gets each other. And it's just nice.
The teachers are the best teachers in the world.
Close your tired eyes, relax and then count from 1 to 10, and open them. All these heavy thoughts will try to weigh you down, but not this time. Way up in the air, you're finally free, and you can stay up there, right next to me. All this gravity will try to pull you down, but not this time. When the sun goes down and the lights burn out, then it's time for you to shine brighter than a shooting star. So shine no matter where you are. Fill the darkest night with a brilliant light, 'cause it's time for you to shine brighter than a shooting star. So shine no matter where you are tonight. Whoa, 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 brighter than a shooting star. Shine no matter where you are tonight. Gaze into my eyes when the fire starts and fan the flame so hot. Melts our hearts, so the pouring rain will try to put it out, but not this time. Let your colors burn and brightly burst into a million sparks that all disperse and illuminate a world that'll try to bring you down, but not this time. When the sun goes down and the lights burn out, then it's
time for you.